So let's use Cisco Packet Tracer, a network simulator which will allow us to experience how packets flow through a network.
Remember we were discussing about explaining how a web page loads to our friends who were not used to computer networks. Do you think this Cisco Packet Tracer will help them to see what happens behind the screens?
Yes, definitely. So let's go to Cisco Packet Tracer and see how the packets traverse from your system to the server.